To access the on-screen display menu, for short, OSD, press the left button on top of the Wacom One display to open the menu. Then, use your pen to select the options you want to choose. You may now adjust settings like contrast and the color mode of your Wacom One display quickly. You can choose between different languages and many more options. In case you are on the Wacom One 13 Touch, you can also use the touch functions for the OSD menu as soon as the touch function is activated.